Hi, this is a short video on how to log on to Studies Weekly with your child's username and password. You're going to click on Studies Weekly right here. It's going to take you to studiesweekly.com. Over to the right, you're going to log in. Then from here, you're going to use log in using Clever. Click on here. Then you're going to click where it says log in with LDAP. Then you're going to put your username, your daughter's user or son's student ID, and then you're going to put their password, which is the birth date. So it's and then you just log in. And then you can check up here at the top to see that you are logged in correctly. And there you go. I hope you find this helpful.